We decided to hack a Kärcher care machine as our hackathon project, and today we're gonna disrupt the care machine industry. So everybody knows this. You're driving around with your care machine, and that can be very boring, you're sleeping, and we want to change that. So we thought, what are the two exciting things we can combine? We had Super Mario Kart and the Kärcher care machine, and we combined those and we created SuperMarioKehrt. Yeah, SuperMarioKehrt is an iPad app. We wrote a native Super Mario iPad game from scratch on this hackathon, and we connect it to the Kärcher care machine wirelessly. Kärcher care machines to have an Wi-Fi access point, and we can connect via SSH to the care machine. Actually, we were driving around for hours to find the correct commands we needed for our project, so we actually hacked the care machine. And there's a Wi-Fi connection between the iPad and the care machine, and we receive the angle of the steering wheel and of the accelerator, which is then used in the game actually to control the game itself. So the care machine is the game controller in this case. We also attached a Tinkerforge for additional safety, for example, a proximity sensor, which measures the distance towards other objects, so when you're concentrated playing the game, you don't want to crash into walls or other obstacles. The map is designed that you clean the whole hall in which you are cleaning, and it's really a lot of fun. You see, Leo is steering the care machine, and on the iPad, the figure is doing the same movement, and that's all done using the sensors within the machine. So that's a screencast of the gameplay we wrote for the iPad, and it also detects when you drive, when you take a shortcut, go off road, it detects that as well. So here's a more detailed view that shows how the steering wheel reacts to the movements and how it translates into the game. And the wall detector, so if you come close to objects, you get a warning message. Yeah. So we created a hands-on area in the hall over there. We couldn't bring the care machine to the stage, so after the presentations, we really look forward to see you there, and yeah, we invite you to try out.
Super!
Okay, direkt die Frage dahinter. Habt ihr Fragen?
Aber ist es schon geplant, dass noch jemand auf der Maschine sitzen muss? Oder wäre es auch denkbar, dass der einfach per iPad im Büro sitzt und dann den Kärcher bedient?
Ja, das war, also wir haben das Beste daraus gemacht, was wir an APIs bekommen haben. Wir wollten natürlich wollten wir die Maschine selber auch steuern können, aber die, also die Maschine, die wir zur Verfügung hatten, kann leider nur Input annehmen und kann nur Output geben, aber keine Daten annehmen, um zu steuern.
Okay, danke.
Ganz schnell hinten eine Frage. Nochmals.
Habt ihr eine Anbindung an zum Beispiel Game Center, dass ich sehen kann, wer ist der beste Kärcherfahrer?
Gute Idee.
Super. Sonst noch jemand eine Frage? Okay, dann würde ich sagen, vielen Dank an Team 2.